weapons.
The LGM-30 Minuteman is a U.S. land-based intercontinental ballistic missile, in service with the U.S. Air Force Global Strike Command. The L in LGM is the Department of Defense designation for silo-launched. G means surface attack, M stands for guided missile, the 30 stands for the Minuteman series of missile, and the G after 30 is the current Minuteman III. As of 2017, the LGM-30G Minuteman III version is the only land-based intercontinental ballistic missile in service in the United States. The LGM-30G Minuteman III program started in 1966 and included several improvements over the previous versions. It was first deployed in 1970. Most modifications related to final stage and re-entry system. The final stage was improved with a new fluid-injected motor, giving finer control than the previous four-nozzle system. Performance improvements realized in Minuteman III included increased flexibility in re-entry vehicle and penetration aids deployment, increased survivability after a nuclear attack, and increased payload capacity. The missile retains a gimbaled inertial guidance system. Minuteman III originally contained the following distinguishing features. Armed with W-62 warhead having a yield of only 170 kilotons TNT instead of previous W-56's yield of 1.2 megatons. It was the first multiple independently targetable re-entry vehicles missile. A single missile was then able to target three separate locations. This was an improvement from the Minuteman I and Minuteman II models, which were only able to carry one large warhead. Minuteman III introduced in the post-boost stage an additional liquid fuel propulsion rocket system engine that is used to slightly adjust the trajectory. This enables it to dispense decoys or, with multiple independently targetable re-entry vehicles, dispense individual re-entry vehicles to separate targets. For the propulsion system rocket engine, it uses the bipropellant Rocketdyne Re-entry System 14 engine. Missiles are dispersed in hardened silos to protect against attack and connected to an underground launch control center through a system of hardened cables. Launch crews consisting of two officers perform around-the-clock alert in the launch control center. A variety of communication systems provide the President and Secretary of Defense with a highly reliable, virtually instantaneous direct contact with each launch crew. Should command capability be lost between the launch control center and remote missile launch facilities, specifically configured E-6B Airborne Launch Control Center aircraft automatically assume command and control of the isolated missile or missiles. Fully qualified airborne missile combat crews aboard Airborne Launch Control Center aircraft would execute the President's orders. The existing Minuteman III missiles have been further improved over the decades in service, with more than $7 billion spent in the last decade to upgrade the 450 missiles. Specifications: weight, 32,158 kilograms. Length, 18 meters. Diameter, 1.67 meters. Warhead, nuclear, W-78 or W-87. Operational range, approximately 13,000 kilometers exact as classified. Flight altitude, 1,120 kilometers. Speed, approximately 1 kilometers an hour. Unit cost, $7 million.
If you like this video, be sure to subscribe, and thanks for watching.